Allahu Akbar.
Smoke billows into the air near the town of al-Thayabiya in Syria. In the distance, the pilot of a fighter jet parachutes slowly towards the ground, under gunfire from the rebel groups who've just shot his plane down. The footage was taken in the northwestern province of Idlib, near the border with Turkey. The Syrian Martyrs Brigade claim it was them who shot the jet down. Later, an army helicopter was reportedly seen hovering over the area, apparently searching for the downed pilot.